Well, I'm a really big fan of Camtasia video editing software. It's what I use to edit all my YouTube videos. But sometimes it doesn't allow you to import a video file. It might say that video file is unsupported or it doesn't have the right codec. Now, there's some ways you can fix this. Number one is you can download the driver or codec file for that video file. You can search for it and try to upload the right driver, and hopefully that will work and it will allow you to import the video file. The other thing you can do is convert that video to a different type of video file. So if you have a .mov, you convert it to a .mp4 or a .mpeg. You actually convert the video file. That takes time and it sometimes increases the file size and it might degrade the quality. So here's a technique that is super quick, super easy, and it works a lot of the times, especially .mov files. What you do is you just rename the extension. So you delete, you go in, you rename the file. Instead of .mov, you just erase .mov and call it .mp4. It does not affect the quality. It takes no time at all. It says, are you sure you want to rename this file extension? You say yes. And then you import that, and a lot of times that will work. The .mov file is for a QuickTime codec or driver. You just rename it .mp4, and a lot of times you can just import that right in to Camtasia. It works. You don't have to use a program like Handbrake where you're converting files and changing quality and frame rate and things like that. You don't have to find different drivers. So next time you try that, if you try to import and it says it's not working or it doesn't have the codec, try just renaming the video file .mp4 and then import it, and a lot of times that'll work. So I hope this helps. Like I said, I'm a really big fan of Camtasia. You know, I've tried, you know, the Windows Movie Maker. I think that's super basic and doesn't work. I've tried Adobe Premiere, and I think that's overly complicated. So if you're editing YouTube videos, I'm a really big fan of Camtasia. But there's that one trick where it sometimes doesn't let you import the video file. Try just renaming it .mp4 and then bring that file in, and a lot of times that'll work. Hope this helps. Thanks.
Well, I hope you liked the video you just watched. If you did, feel free to subscribe by clicking the button on this side. You can also check out all the videos I've done, the playlist from things I've built, things I've fixed, home repair, 3D printing, and on this side you can check out a recommended video similar to the one you just watched. And as always, down in the description I'll put a link to my blog, which has more pictures and more information about the video you just watched. Thanks.